area is pi r square and one part of it. So we just need to work out the area of the sector that is 123 degrees out of 360. So which is times 123 out of 360. So that is pi times 12 squared because the radius is 12 and we times 123 out of 360. That is shift pi times 12 square times 123 out of 360. So there you go, 154.6 square centimeters equal 156.4 square centimeters.